When you finish installing the watering system and connecting all the pipes, with the water flowing, when it reaches the height, it will stop automatically and watering the next.